Hey guys, it's me Josh.
Shorts back with another video, and today we are gonna be doing challenges with Benny. So yeah, please don't forget to drop a like and please subscribe, and yeah, let's get into this.
So first you wanna start off killing the pro gamers.
They do lots of damage, so just keep hopping around. Why is this guy punching a truck? The gold guy is punching a truck.
Oh yeah, let's go kill him.
Really glitched in the truck.
You might be.
Oh jeez,
they're everywhere.
So yeah guys, you need to watch out for the stink ones. The stink ones are the green zombies. Oh jeez. And it's 5 tick. Like when you're in the green.
Hey Ben, do you know like the thing about Venom? How like that thing like just like random noises at random times?
Do carnages or Venoms?
I mean carnages, not Venom.
I don't know what you mean. Like,
oh, just at random times, is that thing makes like weird random noises?
Oh yeah, it's probably just a feature.
It's so annoying. If you just think about it. It's just like, what is this dumb noises? And then it's way more annoying every single time you just hear it. I heard it 2 times and it gets annoying every single time. Oh my God, I just heard it again.
You're in a
game. Are you in a match right now or?
No, like in the lobby. It's so
Josh, I have 2 mythics.
You do?
Yeah.
What ones do you have, Boom?
The minigun and...
So do you have any extras, Boom? Do you have any extras?
I have 5 extras.
Yeah, that should do it.
There.
Wait, where are you at? Oh god.
I dropped them on the ground
okay.
Over here.
Thanks.
Hey, do you have a punch card, Josh? Like, is this on your map?
Yeah, I really don't understand punch cards. That
I have all of them done. Like it levels you up on like on the first day I got like most of them done, and it got me like 20 levels about if you do all of them.
Wait, Josh, how many 25. Of the things do you need? I have 21.
No, I wait. All these.
There.
I'll take another one to craft my sideways rifle.
Yeah, I literally have 2 mythics, so I can't really craft anything else. So,
oh gosh.
Oh, I just blew myself up.
Yeah,
do you
good.
Have any, wait, never mind. Where are the dumb guy things? Oh my, stop freaking hitting me.
Oh, a triple pump! Let's go.
Wow, I don't even have a shotgun.
Me either. I just got the, oh, zone.
Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna die. I'm at 10 HP and I don't have any heals.
Same. I don't care about you, cosmic chest.
Yeah, zone's coming. Very slowly though, so we should have time.
Yeah, since this is second zone, I think we'll be able to make it. I have no shotgun.
Oh, I only have a purple pump with 9 ammo in it.
Oh, there's the brat here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna buy his chug cannon.
Oh, okay.
That will come in really in handy. The brat comes so in handy.
I know, like when you're stuck in storm, then he just like... Oh, yep, I'm here. Was there a shock? Yes, there's a shotgun, I think. Yes. If I find one of those yeet launcher things, I'm probably gonna drop my rocket. launcher.
Do you have any SMG ammo? I only have 166. I know that sounds like a lot, but it really isn't.
No, I have like around the same as you, but I need it too for my minigun.
Yeah. Oh.
No, because I was at max ammo.
Do you want it?
Can you hold it, or do you want me to take it?
I can hold it. I can hold it.
Okay, wait, can you give me some ammo for it?
Yeah,
Thank you. I hear a crow.
Use a zip line.
Oh, purple crow. No, it's no, the purple... I saw a purple crow, but it just flew away.
Oh.
Because they, like, teleport in the sky.
They do?
Yeah, so, this is what happens. So they fly a tiny bit away, and they just... like...
oh, there's people.
Oh, jeez.
They have chunky
and they finished me. Yeah.
I don't know what I can do.
They literally hit me for 100 boosts.
I had no mats. Server high. Did you complete the map? By the way, I did finish it.
Oh yeah, did it like did you like return anything?
Yeah, I returned that recon something skin. And then I had V-Bucks to get Ghoul Trooper, and now I have 1,000 V-Bucks.
Nice.
Have you returned anything, Brayden?
Yeah, I returned the skin that I didn't wear anymore. I forget the name of it, but I just didn't wear it.
What did it look like?
It
was only in the past 30 days. I only had 2 skins in the past 30 days.
Yeah, I know.
In the past,
so dumb. Because like I could have returned,
King Flamingo or something.
Yeah. Or could have funded like.
Or like Beef Boss. You never wear him, and it was 1,500.
Yeah, but still, it was my first skin, so I'd rather still keep it in the locker. Or the bundle with this. Skin in it, like the skin, you know, the bundle, Josh.
Oh,
like,
yeah, that sucks.
And the tomato.
No,
In the past 2 days, I got Red Jade and Russian Around. That's it.
Is Russian Around the stance? Yeah, it is.
No, I'm not. I'm sorry. This is for challenges. This video is for challenges.
I love the dummy fish stick. It's actually pretty clean.
I have Dire. I have to complete the challenge with Dire. Wait, what skin?
The gummy fish stick. It's actually really clean, in my opinion.
How is that?
It's
clean?
Not my favorite.
Brayden, do you even know what the word clean means?
Well, it looks good, I think. Had the dumbbell back, and I'm wearing, it's still making the dumbbell noises.
And take it off.
Change it.
No, you don't want it making noises. And take it off.
Yeah, there's no other back when I match with it. And I don't want to wear no back when this guy, this guy's bum is like the size of like the earth. No, like actually, no. Like when I was playing a game, playing, and then I swear to God, this truck hit me, and I was knocked. I'm flying in the air, and then his bum went to the screen, like literally, it took up the whole screen. It's so disgusting. I don't like this skin that much, but that skin's not bad. But all the Venom skins are just like bad for one reason, and Boom should know why.
Yeah.
And Josh,
because they're like technically naked.
I know. Oh, well, they are naked. Yeah. That's what Boom said.
Well, they are. When you change into Venom or something, all your like clothes fall off.
I know. I don't want to watch the movie because of that reason. It'll probably haunt my dreams.
You know, I watched Venom, and it's actually a pretty good movie.
His pickaxe is not bad either. His pickaxe. Boom, look at this.
I don't really like his pickaxe that much. I find it's like weird how it's attached to his hand. I marked Dyer. Wait, on the location. Wait, where is he okay. at? Where is he? Oh,
he's right there. Okay, yeah. Brayden.
Yeah.
I'm gonna land weather station, and Brayden, you try and look for a wild animal. Because that's his third challenge. Because that's his second challenge. Remember, it's like harvest an animal or something for like 40 HP.
Oh yeah. Okay. So I'll go.
Wait, how do you see his challenges? I just see like his punch card. How do you know what his challenge is?
Because we did it earlier today.
Yeah, me and Boom like did a lot of challenges. And that's how I got
from. Yeah, but how first one is say?
It doesn't.
Well, if you don't Josh. Like the stream and what we're doing, just leave, bro. I'm sorry, but we're not doing the roleplay, Matt. We don't do roleplays every single day. It kind of gets boring.
Oh, yeah, so, Josh, the first challenge is to, like, emote at the weather station or, like, Lockheed's Lighthouse or something. Okay. So I'm at the weather station, and Brayden's going to look for a wild animal to pickaxe it.
And Josh, it will assist you, so don't worry. I'm pretty sure it will, and most of the time
I'm at someone's place. Yeah, I'm at Dyer. What do I do at Dyer? Talk to him?
You talk to him and get his quest.
Get destroyed, kid. You suck.
There's so many people here.
Okay, I got his quest. Emote at the weather station. Okay.
Okay, boom.
Got it. Okay. Nice.
Okay, now I'm gonna go over
okay,
here to
damage
the wild
wildlife with,
I'm system? On it.
No, I'm gonna die by this person. There's like
run.
Four people at the weather station.
Run,
people,
Boom.
Okay.
Just run to where I'm at.
No,
Boom,
Josh,
knock
I killed
two of them. Boom, knock both of them.
No, I killed three, Brayden. I killed three of them.
Oh, in the chat for me, I only said two. Fireboom eliminated blah 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 and fireboom eliminated blah 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 again.
On my screen it said no because Brayden, I killed one of them, then I finished them.
Come here, boy. Oh, and hit him twice.
Yes.
Come on, get back here, boy. Come on. I need this boar.
Oh,
no, I need him one more time.
Once more.
I
just got
him like
a purple assault rifle.
Box him like a fish. You did?
Josh, I didn't get it. Purple assault rifle.
Yeah. I didn't get it.
I'll just come up.
At Lazy Lake or...
Oh, yeah. Destroy a dumpster at Lazy Lake or Pleasant Park.
The Lazy Lake one is, I'm pretty sure, like, around my marker right there. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure. It's me and Boom did it today. And it's, like, around, like, the big house, like, where, like, the garage, where, like, the new garage is. And where, like, the truck is at with 100 fuel is at, it's there. It's pretty bad explanation where it is, but it's
hard to explain where it is.
Yeah, sort of. Dang it, this kid's using the tumble,
Who's closest to Lazy Lake right now?
Probably me.
I'm 500 meters away.
Where is Brayden? Oh, Brayden's at Misty.
Yeah, I'm like 490 meters away.
I'm like really close. I'm 460 now. I'm barely closer, but I'll go there, Boom. You don't have to go there.
Brayden, I'm just gonna go with you to meet up with you.
Yeah. How about everyone just goes to meet up?
Yeah, like, and we can actually just start looting up.
I'm already
kids,
looting up.
Kids, stop. They're literally beaming me. My boat's like a slow HP. Go, boat, go! I'm literally gonna die in my boat. I'm at 42 HP. These kids are not stop shooting at me.
I'm just stopping at quickly. Just to get these frickin' chest things.
storm is like
3%. I'm about to destroy the dumpster. Wait, just tell me if this counts for you.
Yep. I leveled up. Level 59.
Nice.
Eliminate cube monsters.
With me away. So yeah. I'm here.
Okay, but you can get the okay. So we'll have to eliminate 5 of them. It's pretty easy.
2 more.
Okay, yeah, boom, taking some damage.
One more.
Okay, boom. Nice. One more boom.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what the? I just got. Look, I got the new AR gold.
Wow.
Out of a chest.
Oh, the new AR is the new AR is really good. Okay.
So I don't like how the recoil on it. It's like it's
I know.
Annoying.
No, because you can hit like one shot, then you have to like stop shooting, then shoot again. It's like
I know the way it goes up while you're shooting
and
is.
Josh
so...
and Josh, now you gotta run around in Misty Meadows for 200 meters.
Okay, head to Misty. I'm close.
Me and Boom used to do it, but it was glitched, and now we actually finally done it.
Another purple assault rifle.
I'm good with
does
my.
Anyone
well,
does anyone
want
me to?
I want it.
Okay.
I'm not that good with the AR.
Okay. I have a free spot, so I'm gonna bring it for you.
Okay.
Hey Josh. Like, can I take your gold thing?
Yeah.
Thanks. Because I'm like really good with it. I was just walk. I'm walking in Misty Meadows, Josh.
Oh, okay. I'm coming to Misty Meadows since I'm like right here.
Yeah.
Both
cottage. With two people, it'll go way more faster. I'm just saying. I was glad I got 84. Does anyone want a blue AR? No. And does anyone want an automatic sniper?
A what?
An automatic
sniper.
Wait, I have an alien jump quest, I think. Collect the sniper.
Yeah, I just did it.
Okay. Deal damage with
assault
rifle.
Yes, a minigun.
Or a sniper rifle.
That's really easy. It's only 150 damage. I just keep walking to Misty Meadows, Josh. Josh, we're really close. We're like really close.
Let's
done.
Oh, I leveled up. I'm level 60. Okay, Dyer's quests are done. Now we can see if we can get any more punch cards. Ragsy, I pinned her on the map. She's still in zone, but she's pretty far. If we got a truck and went right now, I bet we would be able to at least talk to her. Do you guys
I'm about
know
to get Penny's
quests?
Quest done.
Okay.
Well, I'm about to just get one of Penny's quest done. I just got one of Penny's
okay,
quest.
Okay, build structures at Craigy Cliffs.
Okay. Oh, we'll do that next round. Nice. We just got the bounty.
Oh my god.
I leveled up like 3 times this game.
I leveled up
once.
Wait
up for me, Brayden. Wait up for me. I'm right behind you.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, seriously? Oh, I'm back in. I actually glitched back in.
Wait, what?
So me and Josh were just inside this truck, and then we were just glitched. So I went underwater just a little bit too far, but then we glitched back in.
What are all these gnomes doing here? Are they, like, making, like, a journey?
Yeah, me and Boom killed them all today. Remember Boom?
Yeah.
Yeah, we killed all of them.
What it's necklace. gonna be rough to get Ragsy. Maybe we should get her next game.
No, Josh. We'll actually be able to make it. If you have any medkits,
I don't have any medkits. I only have 5 bandies. That's it.
What necklace?
That's fair enough.
Okay, we can try it.
So, okay. Josh, you get out of the truck and you get her as soon as we get to the place. And then get back in the truck and then we gotta go. Hey, Boom, can you just check your inventory if you have Ragsy's quests inside your thing?
I can't. Brayden, I can't right now.
Okay. Since you did, and you did it, then you actually could have, listened to us. Oh, it was Torin.
What's up, Josh?
Yo.
I'll just show you. It's like really good.
Did you finish it? Did you finish your map?
Not even close. Almost done. Literally almost done.
Josh, get back to the truck.
Josh
is right here.
I'll show you it. I only did some details. I did small details, but you know, it's been a week, and you know, all the stuff that you saw before didn't really change. But, you know, it changed.
Hey, but me and Josh are dead. Me and Josh are
not yet. I'm just camping under these stairs. No, they set the house on fire.
I'm dead.
This
is a horrible idea. Yeah, I'll be gonna wait until next round.
Where's Rexy?
What?
Where's Rexy? I can get her quest?
Yeah.
Maybe? Got it. I got it.
Nice.
Wait, did I? I don't think I got... Yeah, I did. I did. Purchased shield or something from a mending machine. And I think there's a mending machine here. Oh, no.
They just give a whole bunch of those things.
Okay, I'm replacing all my shield and everything.
Josh, you kill all those kids?
No, they ran. Or they died. I did do, like, a little bit of damage on that. To them.
Hey, Josh, you can just get in the truck and go.
I could reboot you, but there's like no point.
Yeah, it'll just be way too risky. I'll probably die. No, actually, both of us will probably die.
I'm good on heals, actually.
I can reboot Brayden here if you want.
Yeah, but can you just reboot me? If you don't mind. Hey, there's no one on you.
On my way, I'm making my big journey across the whole island. Oh, jeez, what?
Is it your kids?
Yeah.
Brayden, there's minis here, and then there's a shotgun and stuff, but...
Oh, God.
There's kids everywhere. What? Oh, they're the kids who are at Risky. Shall we just leave the match now? The rest of the quests.
Well, I mean, me and Brayden are still pretty good, so we might be able to win, but if you want us to leave, then we can.
Well, like, you don't have to, but I kind of would want you to. You don't have to.
Okay, Brayden, do you just want to leave the match?
Yeah, I just don't want to sit here. It doesn't matter.
Okay, yeah, we can leave.
I don't care.
Yeah, let's leave, Josh.
I just got a notification from SML.
Okay.
Juniors something. I forgot what it was.
Okay.
I got 15 battle stars.
I got 5 battle stars.
Yeah, me, I got 5 battle stars. So now I have 10. Yes, I need only one more level and then I can get...
Let's go, I'm
the astronaut man. JB Chimpanzee helmet.
Yeah, hello?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, man?
Nothing much.
Hey, but want to be the exact same skin, Boom, from the Battle Pass?
I don't really want to be Carnage. His butt cheeks freak me out.
Yeah, I'm the Torin. Boom,
Torin. Okay.
Yeah, I'll be Torin, man.
Wait, which one? That's Torin.
That's Torin, look. See?
Everybody,
me and Boom did it at the exact same time.
Oh
my god, me and Boom just did it at the exact same time. That was so cool.
Yo, you know what's crazy, guys?
What?
Guess what's coming in? Guess what's in the item shop that's about to be rare in about 12 minutes?
What?
Just guess. In the item shop.
The skin that you're wearing.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be released in Nintendo Switch because literally what they're gonna say is it's kind of gonna be the other skin, but the other skin's gonna come out one more time and then it's gonna be rare. I'm looking at Reddit and shit. It's gonna be rare.
Wait, can everyone ready up?
It's going to be the reverse of the Wildcats coat, like the skin and shit.
Oh.
So, like, I don't know if y'all see it. That's why I'm wearing the version of it.
Cool. I don't have enough V-Bucks, even if I wanted to get it. I want that, if it's going to be rare, but I don't have any V-Bucks.
The Outcast skin?
Yeah.
Oh, she's going to be rare.
Yeah, I know. I want it, but I don't have any V-Bucks.
That's crazy, bro. I'm saving up for Travis Scott.
Travis Scott.
I'm readied up. Wait, I'm gonna quickly unready then ready up again because it's not saying that I'm readied up.
Wait, is he? Is Travis? When's Travis Scott coming out?
Like January something.
My birthday month.
Me, Josh, and Boom's birthday month.
And that's like my favorite skin. So it's after Christmas. It's after Christmas. And
we'll
it's my birthday.
Oh my god. Yes. That's such a good time for it to come out. We'll have money for my birthday.
Okay.
Well, if I won't look about the
25th. Okay, they are finally. It's ready to hop.
And even if I don't get birthday money, I'll get Christmas money. Maybe.
It's coming out, but like it's gonna only be the whole bundle. It's gonna be weird.
I honestly don't care.
I don't care. I'm just gonna buy the whole thing because I really want the Travis Scott skin. Like whatever it takes, I'm getting it. Whatever it takes.
I'm
getting a rare account literally today. I'll let some of y'all play on it. Like a rare account, like Purple Skull Trooper. I'm buying it off my friend. He doesn't play this Fortnite.
How much are you buying it for?
$50.
No.
That's a pretty good. It's
rare. It has Mako Goto and stuff. So.
That was sort of a ripoff from them, but it's a good price for you because then you get a bunch of these rare skins just for $50.
I know, I've bought all these skins that aren't even rare for over $1,000 pretty much. I've spent like thousands of dollars. Okay, wait, what's the next?
We're going to Raven?
I thought we were going to do Ragsy's.
Ragsy's.
What is Ragsy's quest, Josh?
I forget.
I'm going to
vending machine.
Yeah.
I'll go Holly.
Holly?
There's a vending machine there, yeah. I just want to say I'll be back. I think Toronto might have scored.
Literally, this skin's gonna be rare and the other skin. And there's also one more skin that's coming out. I think next week the Mountain Shot's gonna be rare as well. I forgot what's good, but it's gonna be something returning. That's all I know.
Well, then it won't be that rare if it returns.
But still. It's returning.
And the sideways, like, right here, so they need me to, like, destroy, on the third quest for Ragsy, destroy, the rocks.
Rocks? Okay.
Yeah, the rocks are the sideways, but that's the third one, it's the third quest. So, just wait, Josh, so it's the third one after the second one.
It's either, Brayden, it's either get, like, 50 stone from the rocks or harvest 3 of them.
Hey, does that count, guys? Does that count?
I'm popping off right now.
I didn't get
it. I just killed a full squad.
I didn't?
Oh, there.
Now
there.
Did it count?
Yes.
What is the next challenge?
Okay, so
small shield.
Consume both.
Small shield.
And
small
shield
and
a shield fish.
You guys, let me know if y'all need any, like, help with your challenges, whatever. All I'm doing is just killing the bots. They have one how to combat, like, Rectal.
Okay. Okay, consumable small shield potion. This one doesn't. It doesn't sell any small shield potion.
Yeah. Okay, I have a small shield potion there.
Okay.
Yeah, nice.
Now we need a.
And now we need swordfish. How did you get in, Josh?
Fire
bow.
Josh, we're
going down here. See if there's any fishing rods. Maybe on the island over there, Josh. Maybe on the Grand Islands. Maybe on that island.
By the way, guys,
possibly.
I want to leak the island shot for you guys. There's going to be all DC and Marvel characters. Well, all DC characters are going to be in this island shot, right? So, yeah.
Okay, so Josh, you can try to get up there, and I'll try to
I don't have any maps.
I'll come down. No, the car.
The car. Did Josh give you a free skin, the birthday skin?
No, I didn't get it.
That sucks.
Wait, what was it?
It was the Fortnite birthday thing. Did you get it?
No, there was a skin.
Here's come, Josh. Here.
Yeah.
One. Two.
Look it up on YouTube.
Everyone,
like 10%
of
people got it. I can show you
what
it
is. Okay. Oh, we just got
it.
Yes, fishing rods up here, Josh.
Okay.
All this way for one fishing rod? Are you serious? Okay, I you want to get the fishing rod, Josh?
I have a fishing rod too.
I was going to try to fish for like a shieldfish.
Oh, there's a fishing hole right there.
Yeah, I'm going down and get some.
Got one.
Here, Josh, so, I'm going to try to build up. So, one,
Josh, how's
two,
the streaming?
Three, four.
Pretty good.
Guys, I got a fish, but it's not counting.
Everyone's begging me to play, like, your map. Like,
oh my god, guys, look at the shadow flopper. That looks so cool.
That's cool. I'm getting beamed by everyone.
Man, it's dipping, really?
Blue pump.
Oh my god.
Shieldfish. I'm calling a shieldfish right now. Oh, down here. Wait a minute. Is there more holes?
Yeah, there was one all the way over there.
Then we might have to go. Hey, did you grab the Lambo? It's just over there. And then I'll try to get the fishing hole, and then you can drive over, and then we can go to zone.
Okay.
Bro, this new AR is overpowered.
Yeah, I
don't
know,
like the recoil on it. The recoil on it, like, makes me annoyed.
Ruins
like, you have
it.
To, yeah. If there wasn't that much of a recoil,
there's
I would like
gnomes.
It way more.
There's more gnomes. Boom.
No!
There's more gnomes.
No! Brayden, the Lamborghini fell in the water.
Here. No! Now we're dead.
Popping off with 7 kills.
Well, Josh, you're not gonna lose. Josh, run the zone. So, let's
no, the Lamborghini sunk. The Lamborghini sunk underwater.
Josh, and did you fall in too?
No.
Good.
I have the shadow.
Been a little problem.
The shadow.
Okay, good. Right, so I'm gonna try to find like a car, and then we can get the zone. There's no cars. Oh, yes, there's a. She's on the truck. Josh, right there. Go! Oh, it's a full stuff there.
Yeah.
Nice.
Now we're gonna have to go through the sideways. Why do they call it the sideways? It's not sideways.
I don't know, because you can't build. It's kind of like opposite of normal.
Cool.
Oh my, I'm getting beamed from everywhere.
Wait a minute. Hey Josh, you two go grab the fishing rod over
there. I'm glitched. I got glitched.
What the heck is this recoil?
Yeah,
this
I know.
This thing is terrible.
Exactly.
Oh, just like, I want a fishing rod, Josh.
Up?
Josh, look at this fishing rod. I'll get one.
Oh wait, Brayden, there's a truck here.
Why does it look tough?
I'll take this.
This weapon is terrible. I'd rather get a regular burst in this stupid weapon. Why does it shoot like that? No gun shoots like that. Like, it's overpowered. I just hit him for 55.
Come in, Josh. Just got in the zone.
Did someone just shoot an RPG?
Wasn't me.
Nope. It wasn't me. Me and Josh?
I cracked the shield.
Hey, Bung. Are you in Bungie Birds? Wait a minute. Now we're all back together, I guess. These are all in Bungie Birds. Okay, guys. Try to fish for that fish. I fished for that.
I got beamed!
Oh, guys, needs help.
Oh, are you oh, good oh. at the game, Izzy? Or like?
No, not really.
Oh.
I'm like very terrible. Dad?
Nice. I'm coming.
I'm coming.
I just rocket ride that off. Dad? Oh my God! Just clipped him. I don't mind game. I made him respawn. Can you imagine?
I'll go after that shockwave launcher.
I'm gonna take this med kit.
Who's shooting?
That wasn't me. That was me.
Yo, don't break this!
I'm replacing the wall.
I was gonna say, chill out.
I'm gonna try, there's a guy shooting at me, but I don't know where from. Holy, they shot me like 3 or 4 times and they missed.
Yo, it's my GK62 keyboard. Hold up.
Should've.
Actually, I'm
gonna keep playing. Brayden,
it's us
shooting at you.
Yeah, it was me and Bung shooting at you.
I was hitting you in the face, Brayden, but it was.
Oh, I got a slurp fish! I got a shield fish.
I already assumed a slurp fish, Josh, but it didn't count.
Oh, I think it was shield fish then. Harvest stone
Are
from sideways rocks.
Oh yeah, slurp fish wouldn't count. I thought it was just fish that give you shield, but apparently it's shield fish.
Incoming wolves! Run, guys, run!
Get in, Brayden! Brayden, I've literally driven by you like 10 times.
Wolves are incoming. Run, go ahead, them.
But yeah, Josh, let's go. I'm gonna, after when you're done with your challenge, I'm gonna show you my map.
Okay.
I'm thinking of creating a new map.
I don't know.
The where? I can't hear you, Brayden.
Go to Crikey Cliffs. I can get the challenge done. Build structures in Crikey Cliffs.
Oh, yeah.
Be careful.
Wait,
there's a renegade raider over there. So be careful.
Okay, wait. The boat doesn't have enough fuel to go back, so I'm just going to have to go.
Okay.
We'll get the challenge done. Yeah, that's not leveled up again. Let's go.
I know. I already told them. There's going to be a whole bunch of DC stuff in the item shop and the, what's it called? They're going to add a new emote.
Cool. Hey, Brayden, I'm going to quickly open up this chest. Imagine I get a purple spaz.
Wait, what's the challenge for at Craggy Cliffs? What's the Craggy Cliffs challenge?
Build 5 structures.
Okay.
One.
I'm guessing
two,
I have
three,
that.
4, 5. No, I don't have enough math to do it.
Wait, guys. There's a sideways anomaly. Do you want to go do it?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, guys, get it. So, what is next honey quest? Harvest metal from both. We can
harvest metal from
weeping.
Wait for me, Boom.
We're not doing that.
Okay, yes, wait, Brayden, come over here. Don't
wait
start it yet,
honey.
But.
Don't start, guys. All of us have to be there.
Oh, there's a car. Right here.
Truck.
They parked. I think they're filling up their car.
You're gonna
Where's Izzy at? Oh, there he is.
Oh, yeah. I guess
Scott
is 25.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I'm gonna start it.
Okay, go boom.
Okay, shoot them!
Fire!
Dead?
Get all of them. Die.
So many.
Watch out, explosive.
The boss? Oh.
Boss.
I did 200.
I got beamed by that boss. Jeez. Guys,
yeah, but I'm almost dead.
No.
You guys, oh god, they're here.
I don't have any shotgun ammo.
Oh, that's just...
No, what the heck? Yo, you died?
Yeah, we're all dead. Thanks, I think I was in 1 minute. I'm gonna back out.
Already? Really?
Yeah, it's in one, like 30 seconds.
I kind of don't want it to be in all DC item shop and Marvel. I don't really like the DC and Marvel stuff. I don't find it either. Interesting.
Yo, come here.
What the fuck? Bouncers?
What?
And it reset.
What?
Lil Bounce? What is this? Wait, the item shop changed? Yeah, there's just a whole bunch of Marvel stuff. There's like Rebirth.
Don't say anything.
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this item shop is actually good.
Yes, Lil Bounce. I love that. I love that music. Like the music of it.
Oh, this item shop is terrible. Lil Bounce, I'm copping.
What is this? Bloodsport? Never heard of him.
What's Where's the Walking Dead? No!
Bloodsport? I've never heard of him. You've never
I
heard of him?
I think Astronaut Man.
Nope.
Gang. Monkey Astronaut Man.
I wonder about the dream, but I don't even know anyone like this guy.
Hey, but look at this boom. Hey, did you have this boom?
No, I didn't buy that helmet style yet.
Oh.
I already have, probably.
Brayden, instead I got Core and Carnage Maximum. It's kind of annoying.
Oh,
like,
nice.
Oh, wait, never mind. It isn't really annoying, but, like, it is cool to get it free.
Get what free?
So, like, it's kind of like, I play on a PC sometimes. So, I logged on to my account. Like, I had to, like, update Fortnite for, like, the whole night on my PC because, like, I never play on it. Like, it's like an old PC, like that's where I started playing Fortnite on, and I heard that there was a free skin, so I went on to it. I waited like a whole night.
Oh no, what skin are you talking about?
Rebirth, no, not Rebirth, Shadow Ruby.
Okay, that's your thing. I'm about to say, alright, continue.
And then it came out. And same with Rebirth Harley Quinn. Everyone fought over trying to get, like the free things. The whatever it is. Yeah. Okay, so is you were gonna show me your map or something?
If you want, it's nothing really changed except for like a few locations. I had to
throw my popcorn.
I'm gonna start adding stores where you can rob now, so that's good. I'm going to have only... Here, I'll show you some stuff. There's gonna be police officers and civilians. So what I'm gonna do is like, when you're a civilian, right?
Yeah.
You can be anything you want, basically. I'm not gonna add what I had on another map. It's like where you can only pick your certain spots, like a civilian, a cop, a game engineer, a bank robber, or not bank robber, whatever. But like, I'm just gonna put a civilian in, like, you can pick your house.
Yeah.
Good thing is, you'll have to actually buy your house instead of just storing stuff inside. Oh. Like this one, you actually have to buy it. It's gonna be like a price range and stuff. Good thing is, as soon as you bought it, you can enter it anytime you want. Not much has changed, except for like the inside of the top. What else, Josh? I'm basically done with it. I added a few trees and stuff just to lighten up the mood. But me done with this, I'm not even close. What I was thinking of doing is making this hallway and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's so plain and stuff. I don't know what I'm going to do with this yet. That's why I said it's not done.
Can you give me permissions?
Yeah, sure.
Just so I can get out of here.
my first name. Go for the thing. I hate being killed with a mouse.
Flint.
I didn't get that.
No,
Club where you're like, yeah, my name's Flint. Oh, like Flint from Flint and Steel.
Yeah.
That's can you give name. Them permissions too?
No. Oh no, I don't have it. I'm
no,
locked.
Can he give them?
Me and Boom cannot get out.
I gotcha.
PC store.
Break and fool.
Cafe.
Be careful with the car. The gasoline thing can explode. Here, let me show
you. Look at my sick car, Boom. Hey, look at my new car. Like it.
What's so slow? Where's my trees? I got trees here. Oh,
hey, hey, Izzy, can I have some edit permissions, please?
Yes,
sir. Oh, thanks. Thank you, good sir.
Thank you, good sir.
All this same Izzy, like on like the stores, like are you thinking of adding anything on the second floors of like the shops here?
What the fuck am I gonna add?
I know.
A bar has a second floor. That's definitely
one. I know. I'm just saying, like if there's a hollow place. Have you like saw?
That's a waste of storage. My bad for freezing.
There's already a second floor. There's already.
I just added windows.
Oh.
I added that to make it bigger.
Oh, it's clear.
See this right here? What happens if I added only one floor to this tower?
Yeah, my baby.
Wouldn't make sense, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, the houses and stuff. I wanted to add details and stuff. I'm gonna first add like bedrooms and stuff. These are gonna be. I'm gonna add a school.
Izzy, one of my subscribers are asking, what's one of Izzy's map codes? Like, do you suggest one of your map codes?
This map right here, this one is gonna be my most popular map because how big it is and stuff. Basically, do anything.
Just want to know like what. A map code is.
I personally don't know. I don't know. Not yet.
What about your like some of your previous maps that you've already done?
I don't
it's hard to remember the code.
Yeah, who the heck remembers the code?
It's like a 9. How long is the code? Like 12 digits.
Yeah. Sorry, Sus Music. He doesn't remember it.
What else is this map? This map right here, this map might be one of my biggest maps, and like one of my, honestly, it might be the best maps because how, like, for two reasons. One, the hood is barely done. I was thinking to cut off the hood right here because I want to add like 50 apartments in this one building.
Oh, is this building the hood?
Yeah, literally, look at your map. Oops. Actually, no, I didn't add the thing here. This room. I want to add kitchens and stuff. Just like a whole bunch of stuff. And by the way, I know I messed up in some things. It's because, like, it's the hood. I can't make the hood look like the suburbs. Doesn't make sense. But yeah, I'm going to add a car meet right here. A parking lot right here. I'm gonna add a parking lot. I feel like I'm gonna add the parking lot right here. It just feels right to add it right here. I gotta work stuff on controller again. It's like, no, it's been too long since I played controller. What else? After this map is done, I don't know what map I'm creating. Okay.
Spawning
like a million cars.
I'm not.
That's why I only added one. I'm really amateur. I have 40,000 memories. I should stay at like 40,000. Like 440. No 45, no 42. Look at me, bro. If anything happened to it, I would literally. Oh yeah, shout out to Bob's Burger. You know that episode or whatever? What the heck?
What?
Why is this so cool? I don't want to talk about it. You're welcome. Alright, what else should I pet? I gotta work on this map. Oh yeah, Team 2 works. Spawn in here, make Team 2 work. Anything after Team 2 doesn't work. Team 2 works, there's gonna be 5 cops. 5. I would add more, but who would like to be a cop? No one. What else? I wanna add. So every store you see is going to be able to walk, okay? Gas station, but if you're at the gas station, then you're a dick. It's gas. It's going to be a gas station. You'll be able to rob these convenience stores right here. These, at the beach. But of course, they're going to be free. It won't give me tons of money, but you know.
Where is everyone? I know I switched
what
teams.
What the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything.
I switched teams. So I'm replacing it.
Who took my car?
I don't know. What car?
It was you, right? I'm a red Lamborghini.
Red
car. Yes, a Lamborghini.
Why is there a spawn time like 15 seconds?
Because if you die, then I'm gonna die. I'm close to 90. Alright, where was I? Oh yeah. I have to take off a privilege to work on my map.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah. Restore. What the hell? What happened?
I have no idea. I'm frozen.
Like, actually, like what happened? Like literally.
It just refreshed the whole map.
Yeah, it just
refreshed
the whole map.
All I did was take away the edits and then all. I hate this map.
Yeah, took away all my edits.
You good, bro?
You killed me and I don't have any guns.
Bro, stop shooting, girl. Be nice.
Hey.
Be nice. I'm joking, bro. Chill out. Just respawn if you have one, bro. Go keep
watching. Okay, guys, I hope you liked the live stream. If you did, drop a like. Please subscribe. Yeah.
Oh.
Bye.